double kill.
I think it's time for us to sear the people.